Een plié.
Ready, we're rolling.
Yeah, I might be rolling.
Were you at Chris Satnicker show, Dragonfire? I'm here now with Chris Rock and Roller Jenkins. Chris, another first round knockout. How do you say it's your performance, buddy?
First of all, I want to dedicate the fight to Thomas O. Passed away about 3 weeks ago. So he's in the gym with me. Good kid, nice kid, don't take it away too early. But so that's for Tom. But to the fight, just I've been out for 5 months, doing injury as well. I just come back now and I'm, you know, the kid, I don't know nothing about him, but I know he's a good amateur. He's in the WSB. He was 10-0 with 10-3 with 6 knockout wins. So he's dangerous, but he just showed that I got the power against these kids, you know.
Yeah. Was that the performance you was looking for tonight? Look good.
No, I went did a few rounds, if I'm honest with you. But, you know, like Ronnie said, if you're catching him the way I am, and we're working on little things in the gym, my left hook's good to the body, you know, we're switching over to the right, and the two of them can bang people, you know. So, over the moon, yeah. Another win. Home now. Watch Big Brother or whatever's on.
That's two first round knockouts now?
Yeah, in a row, yeah.
In a row?
But no, I boxed up in Cardiff last. I've stopped up in the 7th. But this place must like me because there's 2 fights I've had, yeah, 2 first round knockouts. But, you know, I'm ready for the big fights now. I've been ready for the last 8 months to a year. But it's about just waiting for my chance. I've got the chance now.
And what's next?
First bids for the British. That's got to be by November 12th, and I know if they'll fight for Christmas for the British. If, you know, Limon does want it, unless he vacates and moves on for Euro, but, you know, I'm ready, yeah.
If he does move on, is there anyone out there you'd like to fight for that?
Well, it's up to the board, and, you know, it's not up to me. I'd fight anyone, you know, I'd fight Popeye. But, nah, you know, but I deserve my chance, and that's it, innit? What are you laughing at?
All right then, Chris, it's a pleasure as always, and look forward to seeing you soon, hopefully next time for the British title.
Hopefully, boys. No, and thank you everyone for the support. Boxing Media UK, motherfuckers.